What the fuck? Hello? Who are you? Who are you, lady? Who are you? What's good, everybody? Welcome to September 7th. September 7th is another game made by Emeka Games. If you haven't checked out the previous two videos I've done on games made by Emeka Games, you can check them on my channel, their recently released videos. But September 7th is a game I know nothing about. I've never played it like I had with Find Yourself. I think I've also played at one point, but Summer 58 I played on my channel a few years ago. I ended up deleting it because of, you know, bad quality and everything. But September 7th I have not checked out before. None of the upcoming games that he's done after this one I've checked out. So this is all new to me, all new territory, and we're just gonna jump straight into a new game. And if you guys enjoyed this episode, please be sure to like the video. Okay, so we're starting in the... Oh, this is... Okay, this is weird. Already a different style, you know, Christmas lights and everything. Elf, you'll have to continue my game. What is your game? And why are you just sitting in a chair? Alright, well, read this note. Play with me. We'll take this bloody star. Why are you looking at me like that? What? A few hours earlier. Already this is really weird. It's going to rain soon. We need to get home. That's nothing new with Emeka Games. The games are quite weird. 7 PM. Check the tasks. Have to go home. Oh, these are nice drawings though. That's Teddy. I have to turn on the lighter. I just had to double check. I wasn't sure what I saw was correct. It was. So, really weird neighborhood, and just... Dude, there's a thunderstorm out. Are you sure you're gonna... Oh, this is sus. Are you sure you wanna be out? He's not going far. Even, like, credited people here? Okay, so the basement has been flooded, that's worth noting, so we're not gonna go down there. Anya said she left me a surprise near the door. Okay, near what door? I guess we're gonna have to find out. What's it gonna like... That's a cat. Why is the camera shaking? Alright, cool. I guess the surprise is here. Yep, this is probably the surprise. Anya plus Dima. Are we a Dima? I think we are. We're gonna open this door. This is probably our apartment. Dad turns off the electricity in the apartment. I need to turn it back on. Oh, this is nasty, dude. This is nasty. I can hear all sorts of rumbling out here. Hello? We've been living here for 3 weeks. Where's Anya though? We can zoom in. Okay, so we got like a brush, keys, we got very suspicious gloves, if I gotta say so. And locked doors. A little... That's a huge watch. That is a huge, huge watch. Tomorrow, September 7th, we are moving. Dima needs to go to school, and Uncle Vidya's car broke down just before moving. We've been putting off so much time already. Now we need to think about who to ask to help us. I hope that in a few days you'll find someone with whom to pick up our things from the old apartment. We'll take the most necessary things with us for now. Call me as soon as you read it. Dad quickly decided with whom he would transport the boxes. My parents took all the things they had acquired from our former apartment. Even this note. Yeah, so what? Is the door gonna open? Oh, that's the... First I need to turn on the light in the apartment. And how do I do that? Oh, here. Yeah. That's wrong. Who blew out the candle? Open the box with a gift from Anya. Now we can see a bit through the glass here as well. It's actually better at a further distance. Why is there a bloody handprint on there? That's not a real gift from Anya. That's the fucking elf. What an ugly doll. Where did she get it? Go to your room. What is my room? Is it this one? Or this one? I don't know what my room is. This one, presumably. Okay. So we have like a... what is supposed to be a TV, but there's no screen. It's quite a big apartment. That's the real TV. And here we got a broken... okay, we got a broken glass. Who left the radio on? There are more Matryoshka dolls here. I don't know, I just like pointing them out. We got an elephant here as well? It's 2009, according to the date. I'll sort out my backpack. It's been 3 weeks since I've been studying at a new school. Now I'm in the same class with Anya, although it pleases me. Unpack the backpack. Pack all up. 16 plus. The internet is not working well again. I can see this stuttering quite a bit. No, I want to turn this off. Check the books on the table. Oh, note. Dima, I'm so glad that you and I study at the same school and live next to each other. We had a great summer and I didn't want to part so much. Call me today at 10 PM. Dad will leave the house at this time and I can talk. Mom usually leaves notes on the fridges. I need to check and then I'll call Anya. But we'll do that. It's still quite dark, so... The wiring is faulty in this pub and the constant knocks out the light. What is that? Oh, fuck no, dude. You fucking bitch. Why are you looking at me? View the list of tasks on the refrigerator. I don't know why I said wiring. It's not really... I can't speak when it comes to the... yeah. Toilet check? No, we can't. That's such a shame. So you got one small room for a toilet. Alright, that's fair enough. I'm not gonna complain. Although, what the fuck is going on? This is quite cool so far. It's a bit confusing with especially the loading. What's out here? We'll wait until later. I don't know why it does that shuffle thing when I walk on the concrete. So here it is. Tasks from Dad. Number 1, straighten the sofa. Number 2, wash the dishes. Number 3, clean up the big room. Number 4, clean up the kitchen. Number 5, take out the trash. Yeah, sometimes I say wiring instead of wiring. It's because it's the wiring. Dad and I are very worried about you. But understand that this is just a new school. Many people go through it. Dad wants you to help us get through the move faster. Can we talk tomorrow when I come home from work? Okay, Mom, I'll help you. Straighten the sofa and armchair in the living room. We're gonna do that. It's 7:15 right now. I'm just gonna check what's out here. We can also open this door now. That's quite cool. When Dad got laid off at work, my parents had to sell our apartment to pay for the loan. Now we live here and it seems we're starting all over again. Also, gloves laying here. An extendable cable. Hello? Wash the dishes. Who's out here? Who is... who put my elephant on this chair? Why is the eyes all blo- Okay, I'll wash the dishes. There's quite a lot of dishes. Dishes. Stop coughing.
Итак, я стою здесь на несколько ночей, записывая репортаж. С собой у меня.
Somebody turn on the TV on the internet again.
Рюкзак с вещами и
едой. Вот
короче, мы
блогеры.
На 2 секунды. Как ты можешь ждать его 8 лет?
Я хочу тебе ударить.
What the fuck? Hello? Who are you? Not again. Not again. Not again. Not again. What the fuck is wrong with the switch? I'm going to turn on the light. In the hallway though, so we gotta go out here. Ooh, get the door closed. Hello? Who are you, lady? Who are you? Okay, I see game. I see what you're working with. That jump scare took off a year of my life. That's the title of this video. Okay. So we gotta clean the living room. Dude, who put... Take a broom, yeah. I just put them off. Why you gotta put them over like John Cena or something? There's nobody behind it. And then what with the broom? We're just gonna... Oh, it's gone. Clean up the kitchen. Fuck no, dude. That's so well made. I don't know why, but I had a feeling after... Have I seen this? I might have seen this, but I had a feeling that there was going to be something still here after the thing. But I most likely have already seen it in a YouTube video. That's pretty much the only thing I've seen. Okay, now we gotta clean up the kitchen. Let me guess, we're gonna clean up the kitchen and it's gonna be gone. So we're just gonna clean up the kitchen. There we go. It remains to throw out the garbage. Where's the garbage at? Nothing out here. Dude, the thing is still there. That's so scary. Oh, it's just standing in the reflection. I don't like that. There's the shuffler thing again. There's the fucking weird dude. So we're gonna take out the trash. Should throw the stupid dollar away. It's probably cursed. Anyway. Leave the apartment. We'll do that. I'm going to throw out the trash and come home. Tap to check the tasks. So our task is to throw the trash in the trash cans. That should be about it. Should be an easy task. Depends on where the trash cans are. It's over here. I hope nothing's watching me. We have to go around here. I finally threw away that stupid doll. It's gonna be back, dude. It's gonna be back. Just look at it. Look at that thing. Look at a smile. There's the lady from the other game. What the fuck are you doing here? God, she looks nasty. I'm gonna go confront her. Why is the door open? I'm gonna check. I should have checked. Find a way out. Oh, she's standing there. It's creepy. Fuck, what kind of glitch? Who's this woman? Why is she sitting there? It's back. Oh, that's the rabbit thing from the summer 58. What? Who hung herself? What? They've brought up the door, and the thing is staring at the person who's bin Han. What the hell? What's going on? There's a crucifix on the floor now. Or cross. Hmm. Picture here. Play with me. Yeah, let's do that. Well, fuck it, I'm going home. You should be. You should be going home. That's simply our task as well, just to go home, which is right here. Fuck this game, dude. It's really scary. I gotta admit that. Oh, who's on the phone? What the fuck? It's back. Something's in our apartment. Hello? Dima, where have you disappeared? You went into your house 3 hours ago. My room faces the courtyard. I saw you checking out the trash. I went into the entrance and our neighbor on the first floor had the door open. I decided that something had happened and decided to check, but I didn't think that so much time had passed. What's the neighbor talking about? She died last winter? What? I shot her? Anya, where did you find that gnome doll? And why did you give it to me? Jima, are you alright? I didn't give you any doll. Well, you left a box with it by the door in a drawing. Jima, there's someone here! What is this? No! Anya, what's going on? What did you see? Anya hung up. Oh my... Who the fuck are you? Me need to get out of the house. Something has happened to Anya. Is this her body? That's the worst Christmas decoration I've ever seen. How many knives did I hide in 3 drawers in the kitchen? This has got to be a joke, right? Yeah, so much time has passed. Before it was 7:15, now it's 12:12. Didn't you say 3 drawers in the kitchen? Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna go. I'm tired of this shit. What the fuck? Who the fuck is this? A code? We need a code. In 3 drawers in the kitchen. Count to 5 and go to the left. Fuck you, dude. One, two, three, four, six. You're sitting on something. Find 4 Christmas tree toys when you go through the hatch. Three, five, four. Find 4 Christmas tree. This is quite weird. So it's 3, 5, 4 something. The last one must be 6. 3, 5, 6, 4. Oh, 3, 6, 5, 4. I don't know why it's 3, 6, 5, 4. Ooh! Son of a bitch. The hatch is gone. I think it was because there was 6 knives before the letter number 5. Which is so weird. This is so weird. There's an eyeball here. Ew. Way to ruin our new apartment, dude. At least, oh, somewhere I saw a crowbar at dad's. Find a crowbar. Don't come in here yet. I can't because you've Chain that shut. You saw a crowbar. I took it away. Search. You little bitch. Who's chewing on everything right now? They've ripped out the fucking light switch. They've stabbed the scissor and... Oh my god, dude, this is... This is disgusting. Okay, so I searched where? I legit see there's a bolt cutter on the other side. Oh yeah, right here. Oh, says it. Gonna break this down. Oh, here's the decoration for the Christmas tree. Uh oh, titties. Oh my god. Alright, what's on it? Do you need a bolt cutter hidden in the closet? Freaking madman. Come in here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! I nearly turned away before it happened. The jump scares, that's so crazy. Holy shit, I had to take off my shirt before because it got so hot from that one hatch jump scare. So now we can go through here. Another jump scare, please stay away. Just stay away, dude. I mean, yeah, cool. I'm gonna... Oh, that was on there. Oh, this is a Christmas decoration. What do you call it? I'll take it. Hello. Dude, this is so scary. Anyone on the toilet? Nope, 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 nope. I'm just gonna go. I'm not gonna go. So where do I put this Christmas decoration? Oh, we take this one as well. So we take one from each of the bodies. It must be then. Maybe? The stars has been smashed into the head. That looks painful. Find 4 New Year's toys and get out of the apartment. I found 2 so far, right? I'm pretty sure I found 2. There's one here as well. Oh no. Oh shit. This one is now open. What's through here? Oh shit, it opens like a door. I love the lights around it though. It's quite cool. Wait, this is where... This is where the game started. Play with me. I don't want to. I'll take the 4th toy though. Now what? Decorate the Christmas tree. The original Christmas tree? I'll do that. See ya, elf man. Oh. Dude. Oh my god. Your back must... Oh shit. She went for the toes. She went for the toes. Why are you not sitting here? Why are you not so big? Wait, put this on.
Brasnies.
Wake up. Wait, there...
Чё ты вот ходишь там стучишь, блядь? Ты в курсе, что у меня был торец есть? Я тебе сейчас всю стучалку твою отрежу, нахуй.
What time is it? Was it all just a dream?
Ну, максимум, кого здесь можно бояться, это, по идее, старый ебаный
маньяк, который до сих пор жив. What was that?
Но если он до сих пор жив, почему
он
до сих пор
Яшу, блядь, не зарезал? Am I right?
У Яши же...
Did I fucking fall asleep?
Он же, наверное, должен за ним охотиться.
I think he did. Can we turn this guy off? Everything was so real, but I couldn't influence what was happening in any way. Not in my way, but in any way.
Так, я не понимаю. Ааа, ебать!
This apartment is driving me crazy.
Так, вот это стандартная была, стандартная скрема, стандартная...
Adol, she's still here. I need to call Anya.
Ух, ебать.
That's it. That's quite interesting. So, this was all just a dream, but we still got the doll, but from who? If it's not from Anya, then who is it from? I guess we're gonna find that out in the next game, that might be Father's Day. I'll wait until the end of the credits to see if there's any playable stuff like Summer 58. But overall, this was a really good game, I really enjoyed it. Story a bit confusing as always, it's nothing new on these games. But the scares were done really good for this one. Just like Summer 58, the scares were really good and I enjoyed it. It made me jump many times. So, graphics were good as well, the jump scares were good, story lackluster. But overall, everything was really acceptable. But overall, everything was really... like, it was working surprisingly well. Nope, that's it. There's no post-credit scene. That's it for September 7th. I just gave my quick thoughts during the credits. I can't wait to check out the next game, which is gonna be Father's Day. Next episode, we're gonna be checking out Father's Day, as I just said, and then after that, it's gonna be I'm Counting to Six, his latest game, which is also a shorter one. I think it's about 50 or 60 minutes. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video on September 7th, please be sure to like the video, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel and want to see more videos just like this one right here. Thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll of course see you next one. Goodbye.